It's the time of year when your favorite shows are wrapping up and you start getting fired up about the brand new ones about to hit the air.
Bill Wixey just got back from visiting the set of a show we think you're really going to like. Here's an insider look at The Good Guys.
When you first watch The Good Guys, you may be thinking,
what the heck?
Yeah, it's a very different kind of cop show.
I was able to get a rough sketch out of her.
Damn, that is a stick figure.
Yeah, it's rough.
It's very odd to have this sort of mixture of comedy and crime and action and lots of great zany characters.
Bradley Whitford and Colin Hanks star as detectives, a good cop, bad cop kind of thing, taken to the extreme.
You drank a quart of bourbon in the car!
Who's that fifth?
Whitford's detective Dan Stark is a mess, a character he calls an unmade bed.
The research on alcoholism and lustiness has been fun to do.
And then there's the other co-star, Whitford's mustache, which has quickly become one of the trademarks of the show.
When people celebrate my ordinary biological functions, I feel... Oh, got weird.
And the ladies like it too, right?
I mean, the ladies have mixed feelings about it. I think they're creeped out and intrigued, which is the reaction I always get from women. Anyway,
just don't ever work with people with mustaches. That's pretty much where we've been at, and I went against that one rule, and I've been paying for it.
Is this all day with you two like this?
Pretty much, yeah.
I think you're still ticked off about the time you and me blew up the taco truck.
Don't you ever bring up that taco truck again. Do you understand?
Yes, sir. Ma'am.
This is definitely one of those moments in television where I feel like they have found, once again, this great dynamic duo. They're so different. It's Felix and Oscar. It's old school, new school put together.
The one thing The Good Guys takes very seriously is not taking itself seriously at all.
There is a larger picture that you can't see.
No. Stop. All right, there is no big picture.
A sneak preview of The Good Guys is coming up on Wednesday night after American Idol, and then it moves to its regular time slot. That's Monday night at 9 o'clock, starting on June 7th, right here on Q13 Fox. In Dallas, I'm Bill Wixey, Q13 Fox News.
Bill actually appears as a cop in an upcoming episode of The Good Guys, and he needs to grow a stash to fit right in. There are pictures and more information about the show on our website, Q13Fox.com. Mustaches are famous with the cops.
Yeah, so they are.
It fits right in.
They are. Well,